Hello all. Today I am starting a SAP video on a functional area. So let's start. Define functional area on the basis of SAP FI. It can be defined as an organization unit in which the department are defined by its function. It is also used to ascertain the expenses related to relative departments. It can be defined as an organization unit. It's defined as an organization unit in which the department are defined by its function. Departments are defined by their functions, which department are doing their functions, and how many departments are divided in a company. It is also used to ascertain the expenses relating to relative departments. Different departments have their different type of expenses in a company. So, how to create a new functional area in SAP FI? So, let's start how to create a functional area. First, we are going to we are entering transaction code SPRO in a command field. So here is SPRO. I'm typing here. After that, we have a new window. In the next screen, select SAP reference IMG. This is SAP reference IMG. I'm clicking here. After that, I have this page. This is called display IMG. In the next screen, display IMG, follow the menu path. Display IMG is showing us our menu path. These are our menu path. And after that, how we go to functional area. SAP customizing implementation guide, enterprises structure. After that, enterprises structure, then definition, then financial accounting, then define functional area. Transaction code of a functional area is OKBD. Our defined functional area transaction code is OKBD. We can go to functional area directly, type OKBD. After that, how we go to OKBD or a functional area? This is our menu path. It is showing SAP customizing implementation guide, then enterprises structure, then definition, then financial accounting, then we go to define functional area, and here we click execute button, or we can go to execute button directly. Shift tab is go to for execute, and we enter by clicking space bar. After that, we have this screen. In the next screen, go to new entries. This screen, we click here, new entries. After that, we have this screen. In the next screen, go to new entries. New entries is a blank page. We have to fill here. I'm filling here XYZ1 account department. I'm using XYZ1 for account department, XYZ2 for manufacturing, XYZ3 for sales distribution, XYZ4 for human resources. After completing all the required information, press save or Ctrl+S, enter your customizing request number, and your company is created. Now I'm clicking here for save button, and data was saved. This showing here, data was saved. It is created. All the information are created for accounts department, manufacturing, sales and distribution, human resources, which main departments are using for expenses or any kind of transactions. So these are some main departments it is used in every company. So we can add so many departments here. In a company, we have different departments in different field. So after that, we click save and data was saved. Thanks for watching my video. And please like, subscribe, and share. If you like my video, please subscribe and click on bell button for more videos. Thank you so much.